Hi guys, welcome to my channel Auto Tech with AJ. Maruti has done it again. It has become the market leader in the compact sedan segment with its Dzire becoming the best selling car in India. This time Maruti has outdone itself by beating its own Alto to the second place in the sales figure. What makes it so popular? Let's find out. But before we begin, please consider subscribing to my channel. I will start with the price. The all-new 3rd generation Dzire after GST is available in the range of Rs 5.43 lakhs to Rs 9.39 lakhs ex-showroom Delhi. The price got slashed by around Rs 4000 due to GST. To the changes, and there are a lot. The new Dzire has received radical aesthetic changes to the exterior that includes new projector headlamps with LEDs, daytime running lights, a new hexagonal grille laden with chrome, and new LED tail lights. On the rear, it has managed to get rid of the chopped look that it had before. On the inside, it now feels more upmarket and better packed with an array of new in-cabin tech. It gets a touchscreen infotainment system that is compatible with Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, and MirrorLink. In addition, there is an auto climate control, leather-wrapped steering, and flat-bottom steering wheel. Furthermore, the car has even dropped the Swift badge. Power-wise, it comes with the same 1.2-liter petrol and a 1.3-liter diesel engine that was used in its predecessor, but there has been changes to the gearbox on the diesel unit. With the 5-speed manual and AMT units that has been carried forward from the previous models on the petrol, the diesel variant are now also offered with AMT gearbox, which was earlier restricted to the petrol lineup. One thing that Maruti is renowned for is its frugalness, and to improve it further, the car has lost weight. Full 105 kg on the diesel unit and 85 kg on the petrol unit, making it even more economical to drive. With the weight scooped out of the body, the diesel variant of the new Dzire is claimed returning over 28 km per liter. It is also claimed to offer more rigidity and improved performance. There are also changes to the dimension of the car. The new Dzire sits on a 20mm longer wheelbase and slightly increased width that provides more space on the inside. This was one place where the previous model had suffered when compared to the Honda Amaze, especially for the rear occupants. All in all, Maruti has managed to make the Dzire more upmarket and stylish, and it is getting the approval of the buyers in a huge way. Guys, I hoped you enjoyed this video. If you do, please press the like button and subscribe to my channel.